Hi, it's Susanna. Occupy Wall Street's behind me. I don't know what the police were trying to achieve this morning, but there's now far more protesters out there, larger presence of Occupy Wall Street. And here's the issue. As the NYPD and Occupy Wall Street have their conflicts and their tussles and their struggles and battles, this is the best thing that could happen for Mayor Bloomberg, King of New York, because Bloomberg is guilty as sin. He broke campaign laws. That misdemeanor A carries jail time. He committed perjury during the Haggerty trial. A sitting mayor doing that, that's pretty rare. That carries jail time. He's involved in pushing SAIC and CityTime, ECTP, which is a 911 tech system, Seedco, NYCWins, NYCaps, countless Board of Ed tech deals. It's the largest corruption ever in New York City government history, the largest white-collar crimes. He should be resigning, along with Department of Investigation Rose Gilhern, along with Mark Page and Christine Quinn, who brushed aside two investigations brought by Tish James in CityTime. But instead, all we get here is people focus on the clashes between Occupy Wall Street and the police. I don't want anyone hurt. I'm sorry to hear that Occupy Wall Street people are hurt and NYPD people are hurt. Ultimately, we want peace in the street, and five people were shot in Bed Sty last night. What are we going to do about all the gun violence? I don't want stop and frisks, but I also want to stop all the violence. People want to go out at night. They want to take their children out to play in the playground, and they're getting shot in their own homes. So there's a lot of problems, and we're not getting the problems solved. We're not addressing core issues, and it's really disheartening.